间公主 HSP 三
Reverse Han Hong Wei Nibo After the controversy in Henan's public welfare subsidies 5,000 yuan for newborns harsh comments. Although the objects of the entertainment industry's attention during this period are all on Wu Yifan and Du Mizhu, but before that, the flood disaster in Henan. Because the actions of the Han Hong Love Foundation also caused a lot of controversy. Everyone knows that the Han Hong Love Foundation has been running around during the epidemic, donating equipment and other materials won the favor of many people at that time. Who knew this time in Henan's public welfare action, although Han Hong and others brought supplies. In addition, popular star Wang Nibo offered condolences on the spot. However, because it was exposed that the lifeboat was abused and for taking pictures without regard to the safety of the victims, it caused a lot of controversy. In the follow-up to this incident, not only officials and micro-blogs criticized it without naming names, but also it also made the Han Hong Love Foundation issue a statement explaining that netizens continue to request the Han Hong Foundation to disclose the details of the 2020 payment. In fact, everyone has only seen the superficial actions of the Han Hong Love Foundation. According to the latest news, this time Henan Charity Bank may reverse, because according to the news released by the first affiliated hospital of Zhengzhou University, the Han Hong Love Foundation will give each newborn a 5,000 yuan subsidy. Judging from the published content, the project is currently in the stage of submitting materials for review and approval. A total of 20 million yuan will be subsidized. The distribution area is only in the more severely affected Fengtian District, Zhengsheng City. There are five places in Muye District, Waiwi City, Huixian City, and Huojia County. The subjects are newborns between 0,00 on July 21, 2021 and 24,00 on October 20, 2021. But it seems that no matter how many operations the Han Hong Foundation currently has, but netizens seem to have not forgotten the details of 2020, and the comments are also very harsh. It seems that if the Han Hong Love Foundation does not list the details, I am afraid it will be difficult to convince the public. Readers, will you continue to support Han Hong? Do you think Han Hong is acting as a show or doing charity sincerely? Reverse. After the Han Hong Foundation Henan charity cited controversy, it will give each newborn 5,000 yuan. The comments are very harsh.
Reverse.